I've achieved something. A game at dinner? Ah, yes. Steal that. Okay. Real bars on. I think I already have 1 and 2. Not 5, I don't think I have. An ominous spy, yes. Open display case. Nothing in there. Okay. What's in here? Expert. Ah, dang it. That dang it. Okay. Having some troubles adjusting is how I want it to go. Oh, 2. But I have a good idea where it needs to be now. Oop. 2. There we go. 3. Darn it. Fine boots. What's this? Haunting brew decanter? Ah, I have a... Oh, yeah. There you go. It's empty. Why even lockpick it? The table. Charcoal and gold. Nah, too lazy. Oh, I forgot to do the one thing I was going for that office anyway. Yeah, we do. We still need to find many books. Books and books. Books of books. Okay. Alright. Sweet.
I can't believe that worked.
There are many books that we need to find. All right. How about we take a rest before we end up, before we turn in that quest? Never know. Never know. Who might be meeting us? Never know. Hopefully, all I have to do is go to sleep and they'll find me. Some other prerequisite I need to do, and then I don't know. No, they're gonna ask me if I want to join. And then some hot stuff. I don't think you're talking about... I don't think you're talking about the Dark Brotherhood there. I think you're talking about something else. Or am I? Dun dun dun. Sleep. Auto saving? Oh ho. Oh. Whoa. What the? Huh? Where am I? Oh, whoa. Who are you? What are you doing up there?
Sleep well.
Who are you?
Doesn't matter. You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Greland.
Yeah. How'd you know about that?
Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage. Things like that tend to get around.
Ah.
Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill.
No, I haven't.
The crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight... problem?
Remain silent.
You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me and my associates.
Uh-huh.
Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole.
Uh-oh.
A kill you must repay.
Oh. You want me to murder someone else? Who?
Well, now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... Well, that's not really important. The here and now. That's what matters. You see, there's a contract out on one of them, and that person can't leave this room alive.
Ooh.
Oh, which one? Go on. See if you can figure it out.
Yay.
Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe and admire.
Remain silent.
Do you want to take your silence as acceptance? Then you know where we stand. Make your kill and we're square. Repayment of your debt is but a discreet knife thrust away.
Okay. Empty chest. Empty dresser. The Fearless. Quintus Vasha. Any clues?
The anticipation is killing me. Can you figure out who has the contract? Which one will you choose?
Vasha?
Get these things off of me! Cowards! Stealing a woman from her home! For
shame. Shame. Who are you?
None of your damn business who I am. If you're going to kill me, just do it already. Esmara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right now, I would spit right in your face.
Would someone pay to have you killed?
Excuse me? What kind of question is that?
It's all right. Just tell me what I need to know.
I'm a woman living in Skyrim with 6 children and no husband. I don't have the time or the patience to be nice. Do some people look down on me? Have I made some enemies? You're damn right.
Yeah. So she's made some enemies.
I don't have time for this nonsense. I've got a home to keep and children to feed. Now, let me out of here.
Let's see. How about you?
Whoever this is, clearly we got off on the wrong foot. But no worries. This is not the first time I have been bagged and dragged.
The fate. The fate of a... You sound like a Khajiit, so... Who are you?
Varsha, at your service. Obtainer of goods, taker of lives, and defiler
of daughters. Oh.
Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse.
Ah, hello, Dargan Lord. Would someone pay to have you killed?
Me? Are you serious?
Come on, you can tell me. We're all friends here.
The real question is, would someone pay to have me killed again?
Ooh.
A day goes by without someone trying to cut me in the street.
Ah.
I get disappointed.
You're an entertaining fellow.
You release me, and I promise my associates will not hunt you down like an animal and butcher you in the street. It is a win-win.
I can hear you talking out there. Please let me go. I've done nothing to you.
And then Swim223. Hello there. Hello there, Swim.
Is this about that raid last... I'm just a soldier. Killing is my job. Surely you can't fault a man for doing his job.
Okay, who are you?
My name is Fulltime. I'm a soldier. Well,
it didn't post for 20 seconds.
You know, a sellsword. I've lived in Skyrim all my life. That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, can't you just let me go?
Who would pay... would someone pay to have you killed?
What? Oh, God. I don't want to die.
Shh. Don't be afraid. You can tell me.
Okay, well, I guess it's possible. I've been selling my sword arm for years now. Killed a lot of people. Could be someone wanted revenge. But you're not going to kill me, right?
Okay.
What did I do?
Saving the game.
Please, whatever.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Now, what do you guys think?
Off of me.
Kill them? Kill him? Which one? The very angry old lady?
Stealing a woman from her home.
The cell sword?
I can hear you talking out.
Or the obvious bandit?
I've done nothing to you.
So which one? Which one do you think?
By the gods, when I get out of here, you're dead. Did you hear me? Dead!
Oh, kill the woman? I have the sellsword.
Come now, whatever the problem, we can talk about it like civilized folk, hmm?
Have him kill the bandit, obviously. The old lady? Yeah. Let's try the old lady.
Hello? Hello? I know you are listening.
Ah, the feisty good wife. Quite the mouth on her.
Someone must have wanted her dead. Right. Remain silent.
When most would speak, you listen. You think. You understand that the only thing that matters is you following my orders.
To kill. So I'm free to go?
Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. Here's the key to the shack. But why stop here? I say we take our relationship to the next level.
Bow chicka bow wow.
I would like to officially extend to you an invitation to join my family. The Dark Brotherhood.
Ah.
In the southwest reaches of Skyrim, in the Pine Forest,
ooh-hoo.
You will find the entrance to our sanctuary. It's just beneath the road, hidden from view.
Ah.
When questioned by the Black Door, answer with the correct passphrase,
silence, my brother.
Then you're in, and your new life begins. I'll see you at home.
Okay. Execution hood. yes. Wear it? Okay.